So the negative slip of reciprocating pumps, it is a very important topic, negative slip. So we should know what is negative slip of reciprocating pump. As we know, slip is equal to the difference of the theoretical discharge and actual discharge. If actual discharge is more than the theoretical discharge, look this one. If actual discharge is more than the theoretical discharge, the slip of the pump will be negative. The slip of the pump will be negative. Means to say, if actual means, you know what is slip? Clear? So here, if the actual discharge is more than the theoretical discharge, this one. Clear? If actual discharge is more than theoretical discharge, then slip will be negative. And negative slip will occur when delivery pipe is very short and suction pipe is long and a pump is रनिंग एट हाई स्पीड. मीन्स अगर पंप आपका हाई स्पीड पे रन कर रहा है, सक्शन पाइप लॉन्ग है एज कंपेयर टू डिलीवरी पाइप, देन नेगेटिव स्लिप ऑफ द रेसिपोर्टिंग पंप अकर. ओके, सो इट इज ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टेंट मीन्स टॉपिक, राइट? यू मस्ट नो वॉट इज नेगेटिव स्लिप ऑफ रेसिपोकेटिंग पंप.